clinical start to this event. Beating Benedict Duda in straight games, and then his countryman Liu Shidong. Sort of old versus new, though. I'm sure he wouldn't regard himself as still a spring chicken in his mind. Li Songsu beat Emmanuel Ebisson 3-1, and then Zhang Chuyuan in second round 3-2.
Good deception there on the serve. Li Songsu giving Ma Long a taste of his own medicine with that pendulum serve, very subtle contact.
It is a badge of honor, isn't it, Adam, to have even taken one match off Ma Long in the seven that you've played against him.
Yeah, few can say that. Very few. You can count them. That's what makes you famous in table tennis. All you have to do is beat the captain, the dragon, the dictator.
And that happened at the Korea Open 11 years ago. The only time he's ever beaten.
Just to be fair, Ma Long at 23 had already been professional for about 7 years.
Yes, had very comprehensive wins in the other six.
That looked like something incredibly unusual that just happened there. Ball hits the top of the net. Would have come down on the table. Li Songsu hit it over the table, but I think it was a clear let for everyone.
Great serve from Ma Long.
Again, it's not always the most iconic serves. You've got serves from Dmitry Ovtcharov that, again, you could be playing charades at a party with table tennis friends and everyone would know the answer as soon as you did these serves. Ma Long, just a perfectionist on the serve.
Nice 3-point lead already for Ma Long.
And just to clarify, the most common serve in the sport, the pendulum serve, but he does it better than anyone in the game.
Just too much on that from Ma Long.
But Ma Long follows it the whole way. See what it hits there. Net clamp comes down wide. Ma Long there just in case. The net clamp is considered part of the net assembly, so had the ball come down, it would still be in play. Same if it hit the camera.
Songsu, not too much of a response to what Ma Long's sending down to him. Beautifully done from the Chinese paddler.
I feel like we can't say that. Not for Ma Long. No, it's fair.
It wasn't beautiful?
The Chinese paddler. I don't want to be punished.
That took me a little while. So Li Songsu struggling here, just the 3 points so far.
Tree.
That serve has been brilliant, hasn't it, for Ma Long? 7 game points. Nice and easy for Ma Long.
Right now, seems to be in outstanding form and looking fresh as ever.
Love one.
I think deep in his mind. He doesn't stop believing that he's the best.
I don't know enough songs by Journey to continue this trend, but I believe you.
I have no idea what you mean.
And I agree with you. Me neither.
One, all.
Well, Lee Sung-soo, he was very much second best in that previous game. He'll take that. He was seemed to be struggling a lot with that Ma-Long serve, as many have before him. What else did you note?
Wow, man. There's so much.
Highlights for you. Highlights for Lee Sung-soo on what he might need to work on, improve on.
Lee Sung-soo's a cannon. This is how I've always described him. He's incredible over the table. He's got power on both sides, but he's just going to have to find ways to get in the early parts of the rally. This is a serve and receive game. This is surprise factor. This is balance. This is not moving early. Ma Long will punish you for moving early. And he's trying here, but you can feel it's a little bit of a square peg into a round hole in the sense that this is an uncomfortable ball. Look how low that is. Can he make it? Yeah, with that trajectory and power, it's not going to be a high percentage shot. That said, he's going to have to play some low percentage shots to go above, you know, above and beyond his usual.
Initial great reactions there from Ma Long, but it's Lee Sung-soo takes the point.
Right, these are the shots. Both of them not easy shots for him, but he was persistent. He took two, made two. Very wristy in the backhand. Second one, just keeping that spin on with the sort of loose wrist.
Two, three.
There was something, I think, in the crowd. Ma Long just pointed at it.
Ah, good call. Usually when we see let's called before the ball's crossed the net, it's a service warning, but good call by our umpire.
Three, all.
No, that one can't be attributed to the flash in the crowd.
Well, it was a flash of light here, the racket, the cover of the middle. This is another thing Lee Sung-soo has been good at, the transition in the middle. Ma Long is going to look for the wide forehand here and there. Lee Sung-soo's got incredible footwork as well. Korea has a rich history of footwork. Jong Woo-jin quite fast, younger obviously than Lee Sung-soo, but Yoo Sung-min, some of the fastest feet the table tennis world has ever seen.
Three, four.
Good pressure on the receive there, trusting his backhand a bit, not leaving open the forehand side of the table.
Let, three, four. Five, three.
Yeah, he'll be much happier with this Lee Sung-soo, this second game.
This is the most uncomfortable I've seen Ma Long in quite some time. Now, as I've said about many of the greats in table tennis, it's how they finish the game. We're still only about not even halfway through. Lee Sung-soo up by two, though, and now has his serves.
5-4.
Looked a bit better there.
This is one of his best abilities, to scrape the ball off the back of the table, hits it while it's still inside the baseline, manages to avoid the back edge of the table. That puts a lot of pressure on the opponent in the short game.
Five, four.
Was that shot there to be hit perhaps on the backhand? He knows it.
Interestingly enough, two serves there, neither converted. Ma Long on the other side doing excellently to play the cradling shots, the touch game just in near the net.
Yeah, he was trailing, wasn't he, Ma Long? All level now.
Five, six.
Lee Sung-soo very vocal. And that's what some of these players do, don't they? They sort of grunt to themselves, make some noises that just keeps them in focus, I guess.
Yeah, we hear a lot of stress relief and positive reinforcement. We don't hear too much from a player when they lose the point. Not in Asia generally. It's quite rare. Over the table once again, Ma Long. Again, it's that back edge. Look at what confidence he steps into the table. left leg right at the corner, just hugs the table completely to get the optimal timing for that shot. Towel breaks allowed every 6 points. We have seen some interesting incidences with players.
Tuck Ma Long was one of them. But using his towel to clean the table, if I remember.
Right.
6-7.
Oh, I think Yan Jianan yesterday decided just to take one on her own, just when she felt like it.
Yeah, it feels. I was thinking the same player. Time is flying here at the Singapore Smash. Every day, just so many star-studded matches, these battles coming down to the wire.
Let's 6-7. Hit 6.
Along. Remember, was trailing 3-5, which means she's taken 5 of the last 6.
One thing I can say about Ma Long, despite all the pressure he puts on himself, or maybe part of the reason he has this, is he knows there are an infinite number of ways to improve. Every aspect of the game he could improve on.
Which is not given the arena we're in right now.
Right. I thought of that watching him push the ball. He's constantly trying to find ways to be more discreet in his contact. If you give away less, your opponent has less time to prepare.
7-9.
So he needs a lifeline or two. Lee Sung-soo going 2 down to Ma Long is a real tough one, isn't it?
Sure is. I have to imagine, statistically speaking, Ma Long, when he's one game away from taking a match and bageling the opponent, he's lost very few.
Initial reaction earlier on in that rally from Ma Long, incredible. But Lee Sung-soo is the one who wins the rally.
Good shot on the parallel there. Top inside spin, Ma Long trying to keep it baseline. You could see the exhale there, the puff of the cheeks.
Well, this is excellent because he was, what, 3 points behind Lee Sung-soo just a short while ago. Ma Long looked odds on to take this game. Great resolve from the Korean.
For me, Lee Sung-soo, this would be a little bit of a revival story, meaning his prime seems to be a few years ago. But the fact that he's here, he's had some very big wins to get here. If he could turn this game around and capture it, it could make things quite interesting.
10-9.
He now has to contend with a game point.
Table, he's able to dictate the point.
Love all.
Tactically, it's been enough so far.
20. 1-0.
Yep. More than enough right now, Ma Long.
I feel like there's a different sort of vibe right now. The mojo is back. He's fired up here in game three. You can hear him vocalizing a bit, the dragon.
You think it kind of dissipated a bit in the second?
Yeah, I think he was in his head. I think you always are. And with all that's going on, I mean, many have called him the greatest brain in the game. Mm. There's so much rolling around up there.
1-2.
And it's very easy. He's been incredibly hard on himself over the years.
Yeah.
That's part of the reason he's gotten where he is, and it's part of the reason I think he needs a breath to exhale.
And it again goes back to what he just said in that interview we've been referencing about the joy.
Tree.
Oh, man.
Joy. Yeah, he said it's not about
just about winning and losing. You've got to be able to find your own joy and happiness in the sport you're pursuing. It's a good way to train one in learning how to get back up after experiencing failures. That's amazing for someone like him to talk about something like that when he hasn't really experienced failure like most normal players have.
I would quickly say I beg to differ. I think he's experienced success unlike any other player.
One, five.
Yeah, not really much you could do about that one, Lee Sung-soo.
One, six.
This is getting harder by the minute. By the second, really, for the Korean.
Six.
He wasn't too far away, was he?
We've seen him chase down wider shots. We've seen him counter around the net. Typically, you don't see someone smashing lobs to the forehand at the professional level unless they think they can make it that uncomfortable, hit it out of reach.
Six, three.
Couple of points here for Lee Sung-soo.
Six.
Very good period here for Lee Sung-soo.
Yeah, it's definitely not too late. Obviously, he'd like to be a little bit earlier in this party, but really leaping forward there to put the pressure on. The determination now. Again, sometimes it's when your back's against the ropes, when you hit rock bottom, that you start to look up.
Five,
that was
six.
Spectacular. Chop block and then a full step around leg sweeping kill shot to the short side. Oh, that was the chop block. And this one, in terms of percentages, he leaves the whole table open. And still, Ma Long not able to handle the heat.
Four in a row for Lee Sung-soo, who's dragged himself right back into this game.
Seven,
and that's meat
five.
And drink, isn't it, Ma Long?
It's so tough when you're Lee Sung-soo. You're playing so well. A serve that might have come down for a second bounce on the table, but Ma Long does the unthinkable and attacks it from inside the table with a full stroke.
I think the reaction from Lee Sung-soo said it all.
Hit five.
Won a number of points from that serve directly, isn't he?
Sure has. And it's the beware of dog sign. It's what's waiting on the other side of the gate. It's that third ball. Could Lee Sung-soo return that? Of course. Could he do it to get in a good position and avoid the third ball? That's another question.
Five, nine.
You know, he just got himself right back into contention. And as soon as you know it, Ma Long is four ahead.
Six, nine.
I like what he does here. Lee Sung-soo, he's playing chicken with him. He says, you know what? Let's back it up even more. I'm going to give you more table as an obstacle. And now the timeout for Ma Long. A lot to take in right now.
Six, ten.
Oh, boy. That's going to hurt for Lee Sung-soo. Four match points. He knows it. Four for Ma Long.
Left, 10, 6. Eleven, six. Game
nicely done, Ma Long.
Three games left.
who sails through.